Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback.
Paying the price.